Well, the post up is my favorite position on the floor. My favorite move is the turnaround jump shot. I just feel more comfortable with that. You know, if I want to work on something, I just get in the gym and I just work on it. I don't want to have any secret way of doing it. I want to get better at something. I just do it over and over.
What's your position now?
Oh, all the time. All the time. A lot. A lot.
Who do you look to learn those kind of skills?
I just through experience and playing more and more and more. I mean, I've always watched players who've come before me. So, you know, Hakeem Olajuwon taught me a lot about the post-up. Michael Jordan, obviously, I learned a lot from him. You know, a lot of Jerry West. So I watch a lot of different players, and, I learn from them.